Caitlin Clark into this next year. I was just curious what you guys thought. Could we see that next year? And what you guys just think of her game as far as, you know, being an elite shooter?
Well, we've been talking about finding different ways to change this up next year. And I think he has a partner in mind that's going to join him. And so I'm open to any partner that could help me win and take that belt that he has up front and center away from him.